It happens as you sit at your desk, on your couch, or in your car. It happens as you stand in line doing everyday tasks, or while sleeping. You have been losing muscle and gaining fat every day since sometime in your 20s. You're losing strength so gradually that you probably haven't even noticed it. But you will. As you get older, you may no longer be strong enough to run, or go out dancing, or climb a flight of stairs. It will get more difficult to carry out the normal functions of daily living. Even carrying groceries becomes a major chore. Eventually, just getting out of the chair could be a struggle. You see, if you don't use your body, you are guaranteed to lose it to disease, weakness, and injury. A typical sedentary adult loses 3 kilos of lean muscle every 10 years between ages 20 to 70. The experts tell us that most of our muscle loss occurs because we stop doing activities that require muscle power and not because we age. Studies show 28% of men and 65% women over age 74 cannot lift a 5 kilo object over their head. The gradual loss of muscle can start a vicious cycle as it weakens the body. It weakens the immune system, nerve cells, hormones, and other chemicals at the point where it becomes difficult to do simple tasks. People will naturally shy away from the task, and the cycle of inactivity continues. You are not able to do the task, so you won't do it. So again, you are not able to, then you won't do it. The capacity doesn't build, so you won't do it, and the cycle continues. The lack of activity will speed up muscle loss. Contributing to this fact that people from their mid-40s onwards spend 80% of their waking hours sitting down. Loss of muscle mass is not something that only occurs in older adults. Even young adults lose muscle if it is not purposefully maintained. But it doesn't have to be that way. There's only one way to stop your muscles from wasting away. Strength training. It doesn't matter if you are a 40 years old runner or a 75 year old retired. If you're sensible, you can build muscle. If you don't build muscle, you will lose muscle. If you lose muscle, it's not a good state to be in.